This welcomes Queen Juliana as she drives along the Champs Elysees with President Auriol, while Prince Bernhard is accompanied by Madame Auriol. Two good neighbors, once united in bondage, renew their pledges of friendship in brighter days of peace.